What's going on, y'all?
What's going on, you guys?
Welcome back to our channel. It's Sophie
and Chris,
and today we have another reaction video for you guys. Mm-hmm. We have Rod Wave, Set in Store.
No, Forever Set in Stone.
Oh, set.
Official music video. He released it yesterday, right? Uh-huh. Yesterday. So make sure to give him a stream. We'll leave the link down and below so you guys can always click on it and watch it yourself, because he's working hard. But aside from that, don't forget, as always, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't yet, it comes a long way. And don't forget to follow us on social media at Sophie and Chris and tap in 305, which is our business. Aside from that, thank you guys again for giving us that 200 subscriber. You know, yeah, it comes a long way. All love. We appreciate it all. And that's pretty much it. Anything I missed out?
Yes. Don't forget to give your own opinions on the video, you guys, yourself, down in the comments. And we'll interact with you guys. We'll engage. Even if it's just a simple like. Mm-hmm. At least we've seen it and we read it. And yeah. So without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Right into the waves.
But you can't put it that close. You have to put it far. So I can see. Why are you sweating?
You're already working out.
Where's Goblet? Another one.
Act like he's scared of losing. Didn't he just say Miami, Florida? This one was in Miami. Oh, restaurant. On the treadmill. Okay. That was pretty much it. You want to go first?
Okay, yeah. Okay, so I start by saying that this is like not typical Rod Wave, but like this is like his flow and sound. Mm-hmm. The video is nice. I'm not sure if it was taken in Miami or not, but it looks familiar. I mean, but it's still nice. Hey, I don't
probably
know.
Part in Miami. Maybe, and part, yeah, somewhere else.
Yeah, I don't know. Or somewhere else that looks like here or something. I don't know. Mm-hmm. But the video was nice. I give it an 8.5 out of 10. Okay. I feel like it's kind of too mellow for me. But I mean, that's
his way.
That's his style. Yeah, you know. So Hell no.
Okay. For me, video was, I like it. I'm gonna give it a 9. Song, I'm gonna give it an 8.5. Close, but yeah, like she said, that's his wave, that's his style of music, and it's pretty nice. It's nice to see a guy like that, especially a hood guy, be able to hit the high note. Yeah, you know, and that's wave. Wave gonna give you that, boy. He gonna give you that, and big respect to him. Keep doing your thing, you know, and I like it.
So guys, this is the end of the video. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want to give Rod Wave his own stream, I think this is our first Rod Wave song.
Yeah, it is.
So it's our first one. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you guys in the next video. And drop down below your, your opinions on his video. If it's relatable for you guys, and etc. And yeah, so we'll see you guys in the next one.